I choose road safety for my family and my son Bobby by always making sure I'm road safety resilient and always being prepared to get on the road.